So Walt Disney made Snow White. I'm pretty sure that was the first movie he made. That movie is about a woman who's obsessed with her image in the mirror. And that's how I feel when I'm obsessing about my distortion in the camera. But Walt Disney Company was taken over during the war, and he was a creator during the time that there was a lot of media burning or deletion. So a lot of what you can get from the 1930s and 1940s is actually fantasy, disguised fantasy, that's actually giving you clues to history. And even if it's subconscious, a lot of it was actually on purpose, which is why I think Walt Disney chose Snow White as his first movie. Because when they were developing cameras, they were using mirrors to spy on each other between countries with holographic film. But then war happens, and then everybody has to talk in code.